Vegetarianism in Religion, the Prohibition of Animal Flesh Eating.
The Baha'i Faith. Regarding the eating of animal flesh and abstinence therefrom, know thou of a certainty that, in the beginning of creation, God determined the food of every living being, and to eat contrary to that determination is not approved.
Buddhism. All meats eaten by living beings are of their own relatives. Lankavatara Sutra. Also, after the birth of the baby, care must be exercised not to kill any animal in order to feed the mother with meaty delicacies, and not to assemble many relatives to drink liquor or to eat meat. Because of the difficult time of birth, there are innumerable evil demons, monsters, and goblins who want to consume the smelly blood. By ignorantly and adversely resorting to the killing of animals for consumption, they bring down curses upon themselves, which are detrimental to both the mother and the baby. Kshitigarbha Sutra. Be careful during the days immediately after someone's death, not killing or destroying or creating evil karma by worshiping or offering sacrifice to demons and deities, because such killing and slaughtering committed, or such worship performed, or such sacrifice offered, would not have even an iota of force to benefit the dead, but would entwine even more sinful karma into previous karma, making it even deeper and more serious, thus delay his rebirth to a good state. Iota means minutest or almost zero trace. Karma means retribution. Kshitigarbha Sutra. If bhikkhus do not wear garments made of silk, boots of local leather and furs, and refrain from consuming milk, cream, and butter therefrom, they will really be liberated. If a man can control his body and mind, and thereby refrains from eating animal flesh and wearing animal products, I say he will really be liberated. Bhikkhus means monks. Sharangama Sutra. If any of my disciples still eats meat, know that he is of the Candela's lineage. He is not my disciple, and I am not his teacher. Therefore, Mahamati, if anyone wishes to be my relative, he should not eat any meat. Candela means killer or murderer. Lankavatara Sutra.
Gaudiism.
The most important thing is to stop killing, because animals also have souls and understand like humans. If we kill and eat them, then we owe them a blood debt. Teachings of the saints.
Christianity. Meats for the belly and the belly for meats, but God shall destroy both it and them. Holy Bible.
And while the flesh was yet between their teeth, ere it was chewed, the wrath of the Lord was kindled against the people, and the Lord smote the people with a very great plague. Holy Bible.
Confucianism. All men have a mind which cannot bear to see the sufferings of others. The superior man, having seen the animals alive, cannot bear to see them die. Having heard their dying cries, he cannot bear to eat their flesh. Mencius.
Dao Yuism. Nam Quk Buddhism.
To have peace, humanity must first have peace with the animals. Do not kill them to feed ourselves. Then there will be peace among people.
Master Wayne Tan Nam.
Nam Wuk Phat Temple.
Essenes. I am come to end the sacrifices and feasts of blood. If ye cease not offering and eating of flesh and blood, the wrath of God shall not cease from you. Gospel of the Holy Twelve.
Hinduism. Since you cannot bring killed animals back to life, you are responsible for killing them. Therefore, you are going to hell. There is no way for your deliverance. Adi Lila.
He who desires to augment his own flesh by eating the flesh of other creatures lives in misery in whatever species he may take his birth. Mahabharata Anu.
O best of kings, if the things acquired by injuring others be utilized in any auspicious act, they yield contrary results at the time of fruition. Devi Bhagavaram.
Islam. Allah will not give mercy to anyone except those who give mercy to other creatures. Hadith.
Do not allow your stomachs to become graveyards of animals. Hadith.
Jainism. A true monk should not accept such food and drink as has been especially prepared for him involving the slaughter of living beings. Sutra Kritanga.
Judaism. And whatsoever man there be of the house of Israel, or of the strangers that sojourn among you, that eateth any manner of blood, I will even set my face against that soul that eateth blood, and will cut him off from among his people. Holy Bible.
blood meaning flesh which has blood.
Sikhism, those mortals who consume marijuana, flesh, and wine, no matter what pilgrimages, fasts, and rituals they follow, they will all go to hell. Guru Granth Sahib.
Taoism, do not go into the mountain to catch birds and nets, nor to the water to poison fishes and minnows.
Do not butcher the ox.
Tract of the Quiet Way.
Tibetan Buddhism, the offering to the deities of meat obtained by killing animate beings is like offering a mother the flesh of her own child, and this is a grievous sin, the supreme path of discipleship.
Zoroastrianism. Those plants, I, Ahura Mazda, or God, rain down upon the earth to bring food to the faithful and fodder to the beneficent cow, Avesta.
Etc. These are just some examples. For more details, please log on to suprememastertv.com/scrolls.
You see, eating animal flesh means we are decreasing our love in our being, from our structure, holy structure. We are born from God. We were holy. We were true children of God. But if we eat the animals, then the mixing of blood type and genetic code between human and animals make us lose our status as the crown of creation. As pure humans, the children of God, we are under direct connection with the light, with the mighty master power of the commanding center of the universe. We have absolute command over all under heaven because we were pure and were children of God. But as we keep putting different elements into our beings, even physically, it will affect our spiritual structure as well. Because we became misling, a mixing structure, not pure. We became hybrid, vulnerable to attack from the dark force because we are not pure anymore. Thus, this kind of mixling creature could be annihilated because this mixling creature sent very confusing energy, confusing message into the center of the universe. It's not recognized as pure human. So we could be eliminated out of physical realm to be recycled, to be screened out for pureness again and to be reused. But this process can be very painful and torturous over long periods, could be hundreds of thousands of earth years. Everybody knows that vegan diet is good for health and to save the planet. They will be awakening their own great, compassionate, loving self-nature, and then their level of consciousness will rise up automatically, and they will understand more than they ever did, and they'll be closer to heaven than what they are right now.